Well, what's up, guys? Jack here, and today I think this is, I don't know, like Easy Spots in Skate 3 number 4, maybe? I don't know. I have no clue. I can't remember. It's been a while since I've done one of these. I'm trying to bring the series back. But I'm switching up a little bit today, and I decided I'd do this one in an online session with some of my friends, because this does not involve, this does not involve any glitches or anything. This is, you just have to have the DLC, this is Hawaiian Dream DLC. And I'm playing with my friends here. If my feet is broke, Billito 451, and the Skater King. Help my fans I've added on my new account, Rise Creator. If you want to hook me up, don't add me on my old account or my main account. Add me up on this account, Rise Creator. So first off, you're gonna spawn over there. You're gonna come down over here, and you're just gonna run around over here, and you're just gonna go up this really long path over here, which is fun to skate going down the opposite way. And I'm just gonna do a little bit of bantering while I'm doing this before I get up there. If some of you watch Rise Skating videos, and you know I got third place in their park build off. I knew when Yummy P uploaded his video of the X Games Street. I knew I wasn't gonna win, but I was thinking I was gonna get second. But I think they favored Shadow. Shadow's my friend. And I don't mean to like be like a dick or anything to him, but they definitely favored him because me and Eddie are Skate Through Filmage. We both uploaded clips that were old parks, like they were old videos, like a couple months old, and they didn't accept them. And I'm pretty sure they didn't accept them because they were old clips, like they were a couple months old. So that's why they didn't accept them, because they said in the video you had to make them within a week. But when Shadow uploaded his videos, they were the only videos that were a couple months old that they accepted. So they kind of favored him, and they accepted his videos that were old, and they didn't accept our videos that were old. And our parks were really good, and we would have definitely have gotten higher places. And Eddie could have, you know, Eddie, I would have had trouble beating Eddie. You know, so, yeah, they didn't really favor us too much in that one. They gave it a little bit more favoring to Shadow, and that was kind of unfair, and kind of a dick move on Albert's part. And also, Albert didn't even mention, I'm pretty sure Albert has forgotten who I am. He doesn't even realize that I'm on the team. Because he didn't even mention that I was on the team in the video. But now let's start off this video. Sorry for the bantering, but let's get this going right now. So you come up here to this top section, and we're going to be showing you how to get to a secret bowl. A lot of you people already know this. This is a real simple one. It's not that hard. You just bomb down the mega. And what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to come over here. When you get to here, you're just going to want to go up on this wall, go over, and slam into the ground over here. And then you're going to run through the trees, but let me show you a replay of that. Show you a replay so you can see that again. So you just come down this first mega ramp, and you have a choice to go around this curved wall or go down in that hole right there. You're gonna go up the curved wall, or you're gonna go up on it. You're gonna get about like halfway through it, and you're just gonna go straight up and off. And you want to angle it and trajectory or away so that, and the online session's freezing. There we go. So that you can fly up here and land up here. It doesn't matter if you slam, but then you just gotta run through these bushes. So many of you guys already know this. This is really simple. And there's a nice little secret bowl right in here, and there's a mega ramp. That's a lot of fun. And you can bomb this mega ramp into this pool if I can make it. Nope. But yeah, this isn't really that secret, but I thought I'd just bring back the series and get a little bit of talk and just film a video with these guys. So I know this isn't the greatest video, but you know, it's just something to put up a little bit of space so you guys can, you know, so I can try to keep up with that weekly posting that I said I'd be doing again. So yeah. Yeah, so that's pretty much what I'm doing here. It's real simple. It takes like 2 minutes to get to. A lot of you guys probably already know about this. But yeah, it's cool. Cool stuff, guys. Please like, comment, and subscribe. My next park will either be a team video, new team. I made a new team. I'll be doing recruiting for that. So, or it will be my newest park, which I created like a week ago. Which I should have made a video sooner and entered it, but too late for that. So yeah. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you.